Right on. Well supported, Navai drawn the inside alley. Set. King's men on the move. Harlan. Ready. Great break. Beginning smartly on the inside. Navai, King's men away well. Lucky Ticket and Flying Tower are going forward, and so too is Jane Chevelle. And Arliss is up there in the early stages. Drifting back towards the tower would have been Splendor Bar. Settling fully into stride, and Arliss and Jane Chevelle, they go together in front at the 1200 metre point, with Jane Chevelle taking over. He leads a half length to Arliss. Third place is Navai. Then would have been Flying Tower from King's men. On the improve around those runners then would have been Lucky Ticket. They're followed then by Casual Dude, Sense of Hero, Splendor Bar at the tail of the field. Under the first corner, Jane Chevelle, the pilot at the 800 metre point, moved away a length in front. Second place would have been back on the inside in the way. Then would have been back in behind those Arliss, offload by Flying Pharaoh. Casual Dude back in behind those from Splendor Bar, Lucky Ticket. Dan Severo at the tail of the field. They start to pack up as they run past the 550 metre point. The leader, Jane Chevelle, is clear. A length and a half in front. Second, Flying Pharaoh. Back in behind them, Navai. Under pressure. Then Splendor Bar, who starts to run on. They approach the corner. Jane Chevelle, the runner to gun down, straightens the home. Flying Pharaoh, the challenger, and now Splendor Bar on the outside. In front, Flying Pharaoh, Splendor Bar, the one who leaned back on the outside, grabbed the front end, gets home. Splendor Bar scores. Flying Pharaoh, second, third, Jane Chevelle. Then would have been the way from Kingsmen, San Severo, Lucky Ticket, Casual Dude. Arliss, their last runner to get home.